What's up, guys? Ancient here, bringing you another episode of Call of Cthulhu. I don't remember what we last did. I just finished setting up folders and shit for this, in fact. Find Dr. Colden, huh? Can't open that. Probably have to open this. What? Really?
Right. Enough time wasted. Colden needs me. I must find her.
Yes. Where was she again? Oh, hey! Would you look at that? Oh, shit. Fuck it. Validate. Is she down here? The fucking shambler?
My God, what is happening to me? What was that? It's as if I'd been transported somewhere else.
Changed, but what?
I am afraid. I really hope the shambler doesn't pop out. I don't understand.
Seen this symbol.
What happened? Awaken and free me? I am really afraid. Okay. What do I do? Where do I go? Also, there's a problem. I really have to take a shit, which means that if the shambler pops out, I might shit myself. Or piss myself, either one, because I also need to take a piss. Leading me in that direction. So I can't hide in there. I don't get it. Is what? Okay, destiny has trapped me, huh?